which is reserved for those people who have given money to our endowment fund. Some of you may have already seen Dan going around for that, and Dr. Tully wanted me to be sure to announce to you that that was going around, and if you could contribute a little bit to it, it would be wonderful. Dr. Tully would love to be here tonight, unfortunately he is unable to be. So we have a wonderful substitute, someone who agreed to come and help us out the rest of the school year, so that we could keep a fine, high-quality band program going, even in Dr. Tully's absence. He is from UNH, he does marching band, and he does the band that you would hear at hockey games. He's in charge of that band, so some of you may have heard his group play. And his name is Tom Keck. I'd like to introduce Tom Keck.
Thank you. continue on our performance to help such as switching around between two. First thing I would like to do is recognize the members of the band who were in the All-State band, which is again a tremendous honor as it was in the chorus. The band had two. We had Wyatt O'Day on horn and Alex O'Day on trumpet. And briefly, I want to start off by thanking everybody. This has been, albeit in a very unfortunate circumstance, which is going to have a happy resolution to it. I've been having a great time about thanking your students, your tutors have been just wonderful in helping me out. I don't think I've been lied to. I think everything's going just the way it should be. And a lot of thanks to everyone who wished that. This has been a great experience for me, and I can trust you clearly. I can assure you that they are behaving just as well at the school as they do at home. With that in mind, we are going to move on to expressions for My Fair Lady. My Fair Lady, of course, was a big Broadway hit of 1956, and has a medley of tunes.
Thank you.
And if I could also take a moment to acknowledge the officers from the band who are just standing behind me, your names, which is terrific. The band secretary is Chelsea Bemis, treasurer Alex O'Day, vice president Peter Hood, and the band president is Hans Seebach. Thank you very much. I want to briefly somewhat be talking to both audience in the room and also the students that are in chorus and band, and just remind them of all the time that goes into these endeavors will pay off tremendous dividends through life. There are people, employers, college recruiters, things like that, that will look very favorably on the extra effort that you put into all of these things. And you should never shortchange all the effort that it takes to put out a wonderful project, final product. It's going very differently here in Somersworth. I also want to mention that music, for me, was very important because it's something that I could do on my own or in a group. It was something that I had forever. I played hockey when I was younger, and it became very difficult to play hockey alone. But it became very easy to continue with my music love. And so those of you that graduate and go on, don't lose your music. It's a wonderful thing. That's all that we're attempting to do here in the high school, is just make consumers of music that people would really enjoy. So thanks to the parents and community members who do support this, and those of you who continue with. The band had a terrific experience musically in Canada also, and we are going to be playing two selections from their trip. The first one is called Fantasy on Rounding Sailing Song. It's written by a famous band school composer, arranger, actually a Broadway arranger too, Claire Mountain in 1952, and this is a collection of American Sailing Songs.